constantly, it's kind of like being a schizophrenic in many ways, because all I want to do is I want to paint and do this. That's all I want to do. And when I say this is all I want to do, this is all I want to do. And anytime when I'm not doing it is, I'm just waiting to go back and do this. Then I'm done with it, and then I'm going, oh crap, I gotta eat. And I gotta make some money to eat, so I gotta figure out how to sell that. So I forget everything about that process and my attachment to it, and then I try to figure out how to sell it. And I'll do anything to sell a painting. Anybody need a painting? In the old days, I mean, I was selling them out of the back of my car. Mm-hmm. You know, I would do shows at flower shops, and I think I mentioned a gas station, anything, restaurants, anything to sell. But I needed to, because I couldn't find a job and didn't really want a job. So it got, you know, so you get desperate, and out of that desperation, you become creative. On my Facebook page, one of my painting pages says, the heading or the banner says, selling out is harder than it looks. I mean, it really is. You know, everybody goes, oh, I'm selling out. Well, try it. I mean, mm-hmm. It's not easy. It's not easy to make a buck as an artist. It really isn't.